Let's tango, baby. Why you always for me? Let's tango, baby. Pretty lady.
We find ourselves at one of the most iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu, here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Gundogan takes the shot. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, as you see this again, Derek, Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. And that's exactly what he did there. Really lovely finish.
The opening goal of the game then. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Ake. And Mount. Kane. Barnes. Opportunity here. An example of a goalkeeper on top of his game, Lee.
Well, that is genius. Absolute.
The fist of the goalkeeper. Ramos. James. Vieira. Figo. Vieira. Now, let's see what they can do here. It did look on for them, but not to be. Good defending to prevent the chance. Harry Kane. They've regained possession. Vieira. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Disappointing pass. Mount. It's with Gundogan. Barnes. Can he finish? Well, nothing productive, really. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good technique displayed. Ronaldo. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Kane. Alert defending. Getting in there to intercept. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Crisp tackling. Figo. Well, they've lost the ball. Mount. Gundogan. Can they get in behind them? And now Shaw. A deep delivery. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, a Trojans corner coming up. Can they make it look even better? And Schmeichel elects to punch. Ake. Kane. Cristiano Ronaldo. He continues his run. Take it away. Oh, good vision. It looks promising. Kane! Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And firing it into the area. Fisted away by Schmeichel. Gundogan. And an astute piece of defending. Henry. Mendy has it. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Figo. What an important piece of defending. Neymar. And back with Neymar. Just couldn't get it through. Harry Kane. And the Trojans looking dangerous. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Mendy. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Takes aim. Crucial block from Varane. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Neymar. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Luis Figo. Cristiano Ronaldo. And space to cross it. Henri. Here's De Bruyne. Textbook defending inside the box. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well,
the two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Henry. Here's Ronaldo. Well, it's one pass after another. De Bruyne. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. João Cancelo. Mount. Now Harry Kane. Attacking possibilities for the Trojans. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Kane. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
It's going their way, 2-0. Good technique displayed, and a strong tackle. And a throw-in it's going to be. Henry. Oh, a vital interception. Could be a chance to break here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And a poor ball. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in mid...
Oh, what an opportunity! Another goal! And surely there's no way they can strike!
She says she leaving. She said, why you always acting foolish? Playing all these games, you're gonna lose it. If you switch it up, then come and find me. Come and find me. She said she leaving. Almost spent a million on a new whip. Anything you want, you know I'll do it. She said switch it up and come and find me. Come and find me, yeah. You know I hate to see you when you cry. But I've been making moves, I gotta shine.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. Derek Ray here in the commentary position and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
And the lineup for the home side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays with Raphael Varane at the back. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Ciro Immobile. Far from a good pass. Well, he keeps going. Take it away. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Sergio Ramos plays with Raphael Varane at the back. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. Could take the lead. Amazing reflexes from Thibaut Courtois.
Oh, it's fantastic. Every team needs a brilliant goalkeeper. And this lad falls into that category.
Ramos. Here's De Bruyne. Neymar. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, Lee, doesn't really need an introduction nowadays, but what in particular are you looking forward to seeing from Ronaldo here?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you. So as defenders normally stand off him, and then he's got more time to pick the pass he wants, and he normally finds the best one.
Mendy. De Bruyne now. Raphael Varane. And he read it superbly. He's got the right idea with that pass. Thierry Henry. Rangers have the ball once more. De Bruyne. Well, attacking possibilities. Chances on. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it. 1-0 then. And Neymar. Ronaldo at the ready. And a goal! The quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head! So 2-0 now. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. And there is the goal! Well, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Beautifully weighted ball. And the decision offside here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now can they make something happen? Pulls it back. Well, there it is. Can you?